Ethan. Ethan. Ethan, Ethan. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I got some for you. Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
Sorry for the mess.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know! Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock. I need to find the password.
Yeah. Welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Fuck you too.
It's how you deal with hardship to drive that big health meter's looking a little low, Ethan.
So, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Get rid of it. Have a nice day.
Say we play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Thank you.
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look. Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick. Finally.
Mia. Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients? Give me the serum ingredients. Give me the serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of the vessel get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
This is getting old, Jack.
Get your ass back to the house. I will see you.